Dr. Ince here, and what's something you can do to save a life? If you treat a little over two people that are having a cardiac arrest out of the hospital, about one will survive. And that's pretty good compared to a lot of things in medicine. So basically, this was a study of about 90 out of 148 patients cardiac arrest. They had, in public, they got a AED on these guys, and basically, they had a 38% survival rate. That's pretty good. That number was up to 60% if they were found to be in BFib. So basically, know where these things are, no matter where you're at. Try to pay attention for them. They are very important. You can follow this little image down here. It tells you where to put it on the chest. You turn it on, put on the pads. You just follow instructions. You hit the little shock button, and you could be saving someone's life. Share a story below if you know someone that's had their life saved by something like this.